Remove the two screws affixing the interface board. Remove the interface board. Install the replacement interface board. Affix it with the two screws. Check the operation. Connect the power cord. Connect the plug to the outlet. Open the paper cover and load paper. Turn on the power. Press the panel bottom located on the front of the interface board to print the settings. Check the operation.